Welcome to the 2016 Walnut Creek Aquanuts Winch Hall Show.
Yeah, baby! We're here!
Thank you. I'm Daniel. This is my good friend Tia.
Hi, guys.
We are going to be your host for tonight. We have so much in store for you. For starters, we're going to be throwing our newest Aquanuts into the pool. We're going to be showcasing our year-round competitive athletes, as well as welcoming home our 2016 Olympian, Maria Korolyova.
Yes!
So just sit back, relax, have a drink, as we bring you...
Buy some raffle tickets.
As we bring you the city and the culture of Rio de Janeiro and celebrate the 2016 Summer Olympic Games. To start the show, Le Carnival.
Thank you.
You know there's more to Brazil than just partying, right?
I hope so.
Okay, well.
You're welcome.
Here at the Walnut Creek Aquanuts, we're never afraid to kind of shy away from a little zest for life, right? Okay, so to help us celebrate here, we have the national duet representing Hungary at the next World Championships. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop.
A little bit more about Rio de Janeiro.
Really happy 50th.
Dan, all right,
that's
okay.
Cool, thanks.
That was 2 years ago when I was 50, but anyway. I heard these athletes, our young athletes, have prepared a really cute little routine that is all about the jungle and birds found in Brazil. So, in fact, do you hear the, I think I hear the birds chirping now.
I definitely hear the birds chirping.
Here come our little jungle birds of Rio. Thank you.
winger, kinga, pinga. Birds like me, cause I'm a hot winger.
And you're hot the winger.
Keeping you vibing in the samba.
I like the samba.
Rhythm you feel in your heart.
I'm the samba master.
Unique and powerful. What more could you want?
And if you can be for me.
Sure was.
So we've done the carnival.
We sure have.
We've done the jungle.
Yes.
But what would a show be like without, in regards to the beaches of Rio?
Absolutely. So ladies and gentlemen, the Walnut Creek Aquanuts soloists will show us why The Girl from Ipanema is the second most recorded song in history. Here's to the soloists.
Here tonight. He's going to get in the pool. People are doing Copacabana.
Dan, I know you emailed him, but I don't think he emailed you back.
You're telling me he's not here?
I think he's in Vegas.
Okay, fine. I think these good people deserve a Copacabana performance, though. Do you want to do it? Should we just do it together?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Copacabana.
Music and passion were always
His name was Rico, he wore a diamond. He was escorted to his chair. He saw Lola dancing there, and when she vanished, he called her over. Rico went up into fire, Tony sailed across the bar, and then the punches blew, and chairs were smashed in two. There was blood in a single gunshot, but just moonshot blew at the Copa, Copa Cabana, the hottest spot north of
swimming? Did you watch Mikey Phelps? Right? Give it up for Mikey Phelps. How about the other guy? Did you watch that guy?
So many medals. So many amazing, amazing records, and so many athletes. They were inspiring and beautiful. But now, why don't we bring our Aquanuts into Heather Farms, into this pool in Walnut Creek, and let them recreate the Rio de Janeiro Olympic Games?
Thank you.
2016 Olympian, Maria Kurleva.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the king, come batting on your chest. You can be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. You can throw your hands up, you can be the clown. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause it's gonna be a day.
So Tia, you know we have an incredible legacy in the Olympics with sisters competing.
That's right.
We get over 30 twins and triplet siblings competing this year.
So I think I remember from Estonia we've got Lila, Lena, and Lily, the marathon runners.
Yes, I remember them. And Becky and Ely Downing, they got fifth in women's gymnastics from the UK.
Yes, and Serena and Venus came back for their fourth Olympic Games.
So here to celebrate are our Aquanet sisters.
The Eleftheriata sisters! The Magosis! We've been doing this for a while. The O'Neills! And the Yamamoto sisters! And now, the Zunigas!
We'll be right back.
and Amanda Kerner and the 10 and under 18. You try those moves all wet, Usain Bolt.
Yeah. How about our famous sport right now? Our favorite sport.
Yeah.
Yeah? How about the reason that we're all here tonight? Probably the reason you're all here tonight. The reason you all donated to Larky Pool, and probably the reason that God created water. Let's hear it for synchronized swimming. All these proficient swimmers are here. Get them out. That's it, folks. Nice job, guys.
Dan?
What?
I think that's all we got.
No, it's not all we got. Tia, we have the grand finale. Do you guys want to see the grand finale? Ladies and gentlemen, the grand finale.
I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can write my story. I'm beyond the archetype. I won't just conform. No matter how you shake my core, 'cause my roots, they run deep. Oh, oh yes, a little faith. Don't doubt it, don't doubt it. Victory is in my veins. I know it, I know it. And I will not negotiate. I'll fight it, I'll fight it. I will transform.
have one more night, Sunday night. Come back to see that lift work. And now, introducing our 1350 B team. They are coached by Olympic champions Candy McGregor and Heather Olsen. They are the national bronze medalists. And if you think a national bronze is a big deal, well, it ain't no thing, because here comes our 1315-18. They are our national Grand Slam winners. They win gold in everything they do. Figure, solo, duet, team, and combo. They are coached by the director of our show and our favorite coach, Olga Kuznetsova. She can't lose, people. Our alumni and our Olympians. People keep coming back for this show. And it's Lily Rondawa. And now introducing our 2016 summer trainee class performing in their very first show. Let's hear it for our 2016 trainee class. Girls do it for fun. Some of these girls will be your future Olympians. Hey! And now the host of our show, Tia